Good morning, all. So we will move on to the second part of your module. So nammal aadya part il cheyidathu nammal surface integral endanu kandu, volume integral endanu kandu, then how to evaluate the volume integral and surface integral. Ini adu pole thana module inde thodakkathile nammal line integrals kandu, line integral enganeyanu evaluate cheyyunnu. Now in the rest of the classes we are going to look at the relation between these integrals. Appo nammal line integral nokkiyappo adinathoru single integral aayirunnu, surface integral il adoru double integral aanu, volume integral edukkumbo adu triple integral aanu. Now we can equate certain surface integral to certain volume integrals and certain line integrals to सर्फस इंटग्रल अब नाम डब इंटग्रल ट्रिप इंटग्रल सिंगि इंटग्रल डब इंटग्रल कणक्टिया पटो सो अगे कणक्ट मूं तीयरमस नरावन सेशनस का सो टूडे विल सी दि फस्ट तीयरम विच इज कॉल दि गॉस डाइवर्जेंस तीयरम सो विच गिव्स ए रिलेशन कनेक्टिंग सर्फस इंटग्रल एंड वॉल्यूम इंटग्रल नमुक डब इंटग्रल ट्रिप इंटग्रल तमिल रिलेशन गॉस डाइवर्जेंस थ्योरी द सेकंड थ्योरम इज स्टोक्स थ्योरम विच कनेक्ट्स ए लाइन इंटग्रल एंड सर्फस इंटग्रल अब सिंगि इंटग्रल इज कनेक्टेड विद डब इंटग्रल एंड द थर्ड थ्योरम इज द ग्रीन्स थ्योरम द ग्रीन्स थ्योरम ऑलसो कनेक्ट्स ए सिंपि इंटग्रल एंड डब इंटग्रल सो दीज आर दि three theorems appum nammal ee theorems ellam nammal cheynathu at the end you are going to calculate one of these three integrals surface integral or volume integral or line integral or aayirikkum calculate cheya appa calculate cheynathu nammal already padichu kaiyunu so appum namukku surface integral kandupidikkunnathine pagaram appum nere aa double integral calculate cheynathil eluppam chalappam ഈ ട്രിപ്പിൾ ഇന്റഗ്രൽ വോളിയം ഇന്റഗ്രൽ കണ്ടുപിടിക്കുന്നതായിരിക്കും സോ വിൽ ലുക്ക് അറ്റ് വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദി റിലേഷൻ കണക്ടിംഗ് ദ സർഫസ് ആൻഡ് ഡബിൾ ഇന്റഗ്രൽസ് സോ ദി ഫസ്റ്റ് തിയറം ഈസ് കോൾഡ് ദ ഡൈവേർജൻസ് തിയറം ബൈ ഗോസ് സോ ദാറ്റ് ഗീവ്സ് എ റിലേഷൻ ബിറ്റ്വീൻ ദ സർഫസ് ആൻഡ് വോളിയം ഇന്റഗ്രൽ ഇനി നിങ്ങളുടെ ടെക്സ്റ്റിൽ അതിന്റെ പ്രൂഫ് പറഞ്ഞിട്ടുണ്ട് ബട്ട് വി ഡു നോട്ട് റിക്വയർ ദ പ്രൂഫ് ജസ്റ്റ് റിമെമ്പർ ദ സ്റ്റേറ്റ്മെന്റ് ഓഫ് ഈച്ച് തിയറം അപ്പം നമ്മൾ ചെയ്യാൻ പോകുന്നത് problems aanu so you can evaluate surface integral as a volume integral adu pole volume integral surface integral ait evaluate cheyam adu pole you can verify these theorems appo nammal angane ulla problems il rendu volume um surface integral um evaluate cheyyundu so the proof is not required just know the statement of the theorem so the theorem says that divergence theorem says that So if f is a vector point function having continuous first order partial derivatives in a region V bounded by a closed surface S then triple integral over V del dot f dv is equal to double integral over S f dot n ds where n is the outward unit normal vector to the surface S so the divergence theorem says that suppose if you are having a vector valued function f such that f is having continuous first order partial derivatives and the vector field is it is defined over a volume v which is bounded by a closed surface s appo nammada surface volume-inte pratheyada edana volume that is a bounded volume so it is bounded by the closed surface s നമുക്ക് തന്നിരിക്കുന്ന വോളിയം ദാറ്റ് ഇസ് ബൗണ്ടഡ് ബൈ എ ക്ലോസ് സർഫസ് എസ് അങ്ങനെ ആണെങ്കിൽ ദ ഡൈവേർജൻസ് തിയറം സേസ് ദാറ്റ് ദ ഫ്ലക്സ് അക്രോസ് ദാറ്റ് സർഫസ് അപ്പൊ ഡബിൾ ഇന്റഗ്രൽ എഫ് ഡോട്ട് എൻ ഡി എസ് ഡിനോട്ട് സി ഫ്ലക്സ് അക്രോസ് ദാറ്റ് സർഫസ് സോ ദാറ്റ് ഇസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു ദ വോളിയം ഇന്റഗ്രൽ ട്രിപ്പിൾ ഇന്റഗ്രൽ ഡെൽ ഡോട്ട് എഫ് ഡി വി സോ ദിസ് ഇസ് എ റിലേഷൻ കണക്ടിംഗ് സർഫസ് ഇന്റഗ്രൽ ആൻഡ് volume integral so we will see few examples so the first problem is for any closed surface s, prove that double integral over s curl of dot n ds is equal to 0. So by divergence theorem, this is in the form double integral f dot n ds. F in the place le, curl of an olada. So you need to show that this integral is equal to 0. Now by the application of divergence theorem, double integral over curl of dot n ds in the varayinada, triple integral del dot curl of varu. Okay. So that is divergence of curl of. Now you have seen the property divergence of curl is always 0. Okay. So since divergence of curl of is 0, so the integrand will become 0. So therefore this triple integral will be equal to 0. So that gives the required result. So for any closed surfaces, so when you evaluate double integral over s curl of dot n ds, so that will be equal to 0. And the next question is evaluate double integral over s r dot n ds where s is a closed surface. Ni r nu parayna, that is the vector xi plus yj plus zk. Okay, from xi plus yj plus zk edukkumbo adinte divergence nu parayna endayirikkum. First component x aanu, second component y, third component is z. Appo first component ne x vechi differentiate cheya, you will get 1. Second component in 1 varum, third component in 1 varum. So therefore divergence of r is equal to 3. Appo namukku triple integral del dot r dv varum. So by divergence theorem, double integral over s r dot n ds will be equal to triple integral over v del dot r dv. Ini del dot r nu parayunnu 3 aanu. So therefore 3 will come outside. Remaining you will have triple integral over v dv. From triple integral over v dv nu arayna, that denotes the volume. Nammle kaiyna semester cheyidana how to evaluate volume as a triple integral. Namukku you can evaluate area as a double integral, adhole volume is given by triple integral over dv. So where dv denotes dx dy dz, any other order of integration. So therefore the required value is 3 times v, where v is the volume of the region bounded by the closed surface s. Okay, appam nammalku chude eluppathile integral evaluate cheyan pattum depending on our function f. But here you need not take the projection and all. Appam namukku oru simpler integral aayittu adu reduce cheyum, so you can find the value easily. And so next question is use divergence theorem to show that integral over s del r square ds equal to 6v, where s is any closed surface enclosing a volume v and r square is equal to x square plus y square plus z square. So here this integral over s del r square ds denotes ds aanu varuna, from this denotes the surface integral. So it is in the form f dot ds. From e function ennu parayunnathu f aanu, and here this circle denotes that it's a closed surface. So your volume is enclosed by a closed surface. So that's the meaning. So we have r square equal to x square plus y square plus z square. So here f is del r square. By using the divergence theorem, so the surface integral will be equal to the volume integral. So I can represent the volume integral in this form. So integral over v, you have dv coming here, that means there are three orders. So you have dx, dy and dz. So by divergence theorem, the surface integral will be equal to triple integral divergence of del r square dv. So divergence of del r square dv is del dot del r square. Now del dot del r square will be del dot r square is x square plus y square plus z square. Appa del r square nu parayna, that will be the gradient vector, but that is 2xi plus 2yj plus 2zk. Again, taking the divergence, and the divergence edukumbo, we will get 2. Aadhya term in the derivative 2 verum, randamatha term in the derivative 2, third term in the derivative with respect to z 2 verum. So that will be equal to 2 plus 2 plus 2. So it gives 6. So you will get 6 times triple integral over v dv. So this represents the volume integral. So therefore, this is the volume of the given solid. So therefore, you will get 6b. So hence, we get our required result. And the next question is, use divergence theorem to show that the surface integral over S r raised to n r dot ds is equal to n plus 3 into triple integral over V r raised to n dv. Okay. For again, this is in the form f dot ds. So f is r raised to n r. So here r is root of x square plus y square plus z square, and vector r is the vector xi plus yj plus zk. Nammal nertha use cheyidirna notations are r, the vector r is xi plus yj plus zk, and adinte absolute value aanu scalar r ennu parayunnu. So this is your f. Now using divergence theorem, the surface integral will be equal to triple integral divergence of f dv. So first we will calculate divergence of r raised to n r. So we need to find del dot r raised to n r. So let me do it component wise. So r nu parayna xi plus yj plus zk aanu. So the I component is r raised to n x, j component is r raised to n y, and k component is r raised to n z. So we will evaluate dou by dou x of r raised to n x. So by product rule, you will get n into r raised to n minus 1 into dou r by dou x. That's the derivative r raised to n with respect to x. Then into x squared plus next term, differentiate x r raised to n into 1 verum. Now dou r by dou x is equal to x by r. So you will get n r raised to n minus 2 into x square plus r raised to n. So similarly, when you evaluate dou by dou y of r raised to n y, so x square nu varam y square varam, all the other terms will be the same. So n r raised to n minus 2 y square plus r raised to n. Similarly, dou by dou z of r raised to n z is n r raised to n minus 2 z square plus r raised to n. Now divergence of f will be the sum of all these three. Appa n r raised to n minus 2 into x square plus y square plus z square varum plus 3 r raised to n. Now x square plus y square plus z square is equal to r square. Appa adha term la n r raised to n now plus 3 r raised to n. So that will give n plus 3 into r raised to n. So hence we will get the required result. For divergence is n plus 3 r raised to n. So therefore we will get n plus 3 into integral over v r raised to n dv. So this is the